All right, YouTube, here we go. Black moon eclipse. This is live from Chile. I'm rebroadcasting here from Florence, Kentucky. Totally not visible from where we're at. Other than live from Chile. I'm thinking I should have propped up the camera. New moon? Thank you. That black new moon eclipse. Matter of fact, would you hold this for a second while keeping this focused on the television? I'm going to see if I can't get something to hold this up. Just keep it aimed at the TV if it would. Something. Okay, let me try to get under the camera here if I can, huh? Could you keep that? Better? Alright, now I'm going to walk directly in front of the camera. If I may. Thank you. Here we go. See if I can bring this up a little closer. Too much, maybe. This is crazy. This takes a long time. How long does this take? You're going. Doors open. I'm gonna have to see if I can't stabilize this a little bit more, huh? I should have done this before going the recording. What's that say on the television now?
Exit YouTube.
Oh, that's not good. We don't want that. Your foot kind of activated something. We didn't want there. Come on. Work with me. not going to work with me. Under your leg, perhaps. What is this called again, huh?
The
Black Moon Solar Eclipse. This is corresponds with significances of starting new intentions, setting new goals, releasing old negative energies of people who've harmed you and stuff, esoterically speaking. At least as far as I know, anything else beyond that, I'm not sure. Focusing issue on their part. They're in Chile. So he's coming in and out of focus a little there. Maybe a fluctuation of solar radiation. Could be. Interesting color. Now that's the moon coming between the sun and the earth. That'd be the moon we'd see going there. Well, the sun seems to be pulsing mind. Anything interesting today? Normally I look on my camera, but I'm filming with my camera. It is the phone. Hoping I have enough storage space to save this whole thing. Since I think It takes a couple hours, I believe. Probably won't have enough space on the phone to film the whole thing, but it is definitely worth checking out. If I don't get the whole thing, it could still be viewed on, I have no doubt, countless other channels. On YouTube, thank you. Countless other channels on YouTube. And other servers. Yeah, we got a confused rooster out here.
Well, what time would it be in Chile?
I don't know. Well, you'd think it'd be about the same time as here. Around 6:15. Mm-mm-mm. Yeah, maybe, I don't know. But you hear the rooster tell it, it is morning. Don't really know what, if anything, would or could happen here. Recording this on a whim. I know the eclipses are supposed to be important to esotericists and astronomers, astrologers. I know it's an event of some significance, regardless. Yeah, they're just going nuts. Yeah, that's not normal. Well, that's they sound disturbed. The birds sound disturbed. Off of there at that time. Here, that's weird. And you can actually see the light, acceleration, pulsing past
Chile.
The moon.
It's 5:48 a.m.
Okay, so it is 5:48 a.m. Wow, that's the morning sun getting eclipsed. Thank you. That would explain the roosters completely.
I'm going to say it's Thursday there.
It's Thursday there.
It'll be Thursday there and Saturday.
Saturday. Night. you'd have to look at the time layout. Time zones as they relate to how the sun travels across the world.
No, this one says Saturday.
Yeah, that sounds a little wrong. Now, it being today would make sense. It says first Thursday. But it's the time. I can see it being a day later.
So, what in the evening? Saturday, and they'll just start my mind on Saturday.
Uh-huh. You realize that pulsing of the sun is not likely to be the camera's malfunction. The camera's not really malfunctioning, I don't think. I think it's pulsing like that. What we're seeing is the pulsing light of the varying radiation coming off the sun, aka the light. And it's doing that as it's going into its active phase. You only move so you can come across from behind. You like camera? Oh, okay. Also, we did it, but we had a bunch of water that we can set up. Not very good right now, right? So we'll probably should do it right now. While this is filming. But if anything, see now I want to watch because if anything happens, I would like to see it, be able to comment, or think about. Yeah, look at that pulsing. South America. What kind of resolution their cameras got there. And feedback. Here we are going on a little over 18 minutes and a half, 18 and a half minutes, coming up on 19 minutes. So far, a lot of pulsating, a lot of noise, a little feedback. And a persistent cat, as always. And while I'm recording it, it's live from Chile. But if you're seeing it on my channel, it's already happened. You already missed the live. You'll have to check other people's recordings or whatever other means on YouTube or various other net providers, servers. As my show tends to be more revelation slash revealing that it is an ongoing cycle of catastrophic events that occur in fairly regular times throughout history. And we can fully expect we are coming into now. this is among those signs that are in the stars, events that are said to occur among them, or an increase in eclipses. And there has certainly been an increase in those. At least 3-4 years. And it may be related to the ascension event that non-primary culture spiritual societies believe may be occurring at the same time, where people get swept up into space by God and the Bible. Rapture. Those are probably the same event. Probably a big reason why so many wealthy individuals are trying to get off the planet right now. Trying to prepare for and distract from upcoming potential catastrophic events that they are very much aware of. Have been preparing for a good 15, 20 years. I know. How awesome would it be if I caught some UFO flying by or some such? An unexpected phenomenon would be awesome. Although the fact that the sun is visually pulsating should be somewhat sobering for most people. So far, nothing out of the unexpected, nothing out of the expected. looks like we're getting past the zenith of a eclipse. Still nothing obviously paranormal or unusual that I am aware of. Anything there, we're not seeing it from this angle. And I kind of wanted to provide a consistent angle with this today. And good morning to Chile, live at the time of the recording from Chile. Oh.